name is K.E. Felix, and I welcome you to K.E. Felix Inspire. Always remember, if you're coming here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Please do stay tuned for more details in this video.
As students of the University of Zambia,
yes,
we are greatly aggrieved.
Yes.
Bamonku,
yes.
Bamoma,
yes.
At this moment in time,
yes,
I want to invite you to join me in crying for 1 minute. The time is 11:08. There are three issues that as students we want to remind management of.
Yes.
Number one.
Yes.
I am not president for those students who are registered only.
Yes.
But for those who are directed. Yes. Number two, the library is closed, yet on Monday you have exam. Number three, power will be cut on Friday to Sunday, yet you are writing exams on Monday. The CEO of UNSA,
yes,
is Professor Luke Mumba, the VC.
Yes.
We said at 11 hours,
hey,
he should address us over these three issues. As a union is following. Number one, whether you are registered or deregistered, you will write your exam.
Yes.
Number two,
yes,
if the library is not opened at 12 hours, no exams necessary.
Yes.
Is a way up that we are here.
Yes.
He does not want to man up.
Yes.
It's a power.
Yes.
I am asking.
supported each other. Right now, we are marching to state.
Yeah.